out real hard and aggressive. Big push right there. They both landed.
Will this go beyond the first round then? That's the question we've been asked to do that. Already landed big right hands and that kick. What can Edward do?
But Edward, he's obviously gone the distance. Oh, he's rocked.
They're swinging for the fences.
You can tell Tuafé's got a lot of power in his
hand. So upwritten, so quick, but no, he's got one off already. He'll do a spinning back kick as well from time to time.
Tuafé lands that right hand again. When they start throwing twos and threes, though, like, what I mean by that is they're throwing two and three punch kicks combination.
Right hand from Tuafé caught Edouard flush.
Another one right there. Spinning back fist, something along his lines, turning his body sideways.
Caught again, I think, there, Edouard. He's got a pretty good chin, Edouard. Cuts fairly frequently.
What Timofey's doing. Wow,
the ground kicks as well. That was a devastating finish.
That was unbelievable.
And really, it happened so quickly that it was hard to conceive for a moment.
You know what? It just looked like Josh went both directions and started hitting nuts.
I don't know
what happened.
Beautiful knee right on the chin. He hit a little switch knee, and as he was down, he hit him with a great technical head kick on the ground. Unbelievable. Tuafé, this is a huge step up in competition for him.
It was only on the ground kick where Edouard lost his senses.
Tuafé Nastuhe!
Josh, do we have a ready-made challenger for Shinya Aoki in this man from Russia?
I can't think of another reason not to give him a shot at the title. I mean...